Okay, Richard, everything comfortable for you? Anything my team can do for you?
No, I'm fine, thanks, Bernard. You know, I'm all good. I'm ready to roll.
It is a great pleasure to be working with you, monsieur.
Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, just no problems, yeah.
Okay, stand by. Getting ready to roll. Let's go.
Don't touch me. Hey, welcome to Ask TV, the future of telly made especially for you today. Any questions you have, no matter how unusual, how intrusive, we'll find the answers.
That's right. It's great to be back. But even more, it's great to welcome Monsieur Blackwood to the show.
It's great to be here. But this show is about you, the viewers. So you get to text in, we'll get to answering. Hey, don't be scared. Don't be one of those people that always wishes they got on TV and got their questions.
Oh no.
Hi. Who are you?
Who am I?
Oh Jesus.
Who the f*** am I?
Oh Jesus.
B, talk to your boy, okay, yeah? Just spit in my clothes.
Jamie, you're back. I know this will look upsetting for you, and I know you'll be thinking the worst, but there's no need. There's really no need. Firstly, Jamie, we thought it would be a while before you were ready to come back. You nearly drowned in that sink of tequila. Ask TV needs to go on, no matter which one of us is ill. I'm sure you'll agree. And secondly, Jamie, there was that investigation when Isabelle got injured. And it concluded that you needed, a little holiday.
Hey, we all need a break sometime, mate.
There you go, you see? Richard is right. Sometimes a little rest does us all the power of good. Celebrity can hold the fort here. And I just know there will be a brilliant new show coming along which needs the special Jamie Clark treatment very soon.
Me. Don't worry. You come good.
It look bad now, but it's for the best. It's best for you, and I know that great things will come from this for you still. I know it.
You pair of c***s!
Bloody hell.
C***s! C***s! C***s!
Oh, Shami Jesus! There really is no way for this!
He's dead.
Oh my God. I didn't mean for you to kill him.
I didn't mean for you to kill him!
You always stop, Brian.
What?
We need to destroy all evidence. Yeah? Quickly. I'm not doing time for that.